better start making a YouTube video, hadn't I? I don't know what to say.
Wait a minute.
Good afternoon. It's sunny, it's Sunday, but more importantly, we are going to the Nurbrugring. So, we have made it to our overnight stay in Dover, and after a fairly hassle-free, get a shot at the hotel room, fairly hassle-free journey, we've made it to Dover. We've got a little bit of fuel on the way for some of the cars. I'm excited for dinner tonight, and yeah, gonna get some sleep. Right, so it's the morning of day two. It is currently 25 to 5 in the morning. Myself and Philip are watching the cube, as you do. We're going to be leaving. We're going to be leaving in about half an hour for the ferry. Fortunately, the ferry terminal is literally over the road. We'll get there, check in, and within an hour we'll be on the ship. Shouldn't really call it a boat. And we'll be well on our way. Say bye, Phil.
Bye.
Bye, Phil.
Remember, act natural.
Chav.
Here, Phil, a Ford Focus taxi's just gone past me. He's even got the yellow taxi sign on the back.
Made it to our villa for the week. Alright, so it is actually day two today. I did intend to make a video when we got to the ring yesterday, but I got very caught up getting very drunk.
Please don't take a picture of me. That's very gay. Please get off.
Salt, by the way.
Phil, I got your nose. Phil. Have it back.
We went on track last night. I only did one lap. I went out in Phil's RS. We did a 9:15 Bristol gantry, and we even met up with Misha from Apex. Now, with a bit of luck, I'm going to be heading out on track tonight in one of their polos, because I didn't bring my own car and I've kind of got the bug now.
What's up?
How you doing?
Oh, they're taking
him out
to
We went out to dinner on the Piston at Piston Klaus last night, where we had some amazing steak. Unfortunately today, as I'm sure you can see, it's very wet. It's only just stopped raining. We did go out to T13, watch some of the track day that's on today. It's Destination Nurbrugring Track Day. But in the end it got wet and we needed to go shopping. So we've been to Aldi and done all our shopping. So that's kind of where we are now. We're still hoping it's going to dry out and we'll get to go on track tonight. If not, we'll go down there, have a look at some of the cars, and go from there. Let's go inside the house.
You set up the car, but it's a whole one.